we're standing on the cliff walk again, right next to the breakers. The cliff walk's about a 3.5 mile walk right along the coast. There are about 30-foot cliffs right down on the side of the cliff walk. But it's fairly safe. Most of it is paved, except for the other end, which is fairly rocky. You can look out over there and see Middletown, Rhode Island, jutting out, and the Atlantic Ocean in the distance.